It's in a completely different three-dimensional location. That is a problem that I have with time travel in general. System has moved.
this, I think, is so deeply embedded in the water supply that it wouldn't occur.
Thank you. existence is quite weird.
'60s was a very special time and place to be a part of. But no explanation, no mix of words or music or memories can touch that sense of knowing that you were there and alive in that corner of time, that corner of time, that corner of time.
We'll be right back.
Attention on narcotics and dangerous drugs.
San Francisco in the middle of '60s. Never comes again. A very special time. You were there and alive.
Thank you. die. Why did it die? That's right. I'm still here.
Yours. 2 bags of grass, 75 pellets of mescaline, 5 sheets of high-powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, lappers, also a quarter tequila, quarter rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, 2 dozen emus. Not that we needed all that for the trip.
alien race. transcending the human sight far beyond the horizon.
Thank you. We'll be right back. very totality of us being here is concerning the subject of our really nature.
Thank you. table and crank up the fucking volume.
We'll be right back. Thank you. the way we are, the way we are, the way we are.